New South Wales, Australia. Now, in this video, we'll start out at Griffith. We'll then go to Leeton. We'll then go to Narrandera. We will then find ourselves at Wagga Wagga, and then we will go on to Goulburn. Now, not everything in this video is necessarily going to be of an occult nature, so enjoy. Griffith, New South Wales, the street design of Griffith was designed by none other than Walter Burley Griffin, who designed the street layout for Canberra. Out here on the Kidman Highway in the middle of nowhere, on the gates, NN, this building, it's kind of out of place in a way. It looks out of place. Gates going in. Griffith, New South Wales, Australia. This, what is now a city, was established in 1916, named after Arthur Griffith. The centre would be over in this direction where there is now a TAFE. And there's nothing really remarkable over there, pretty much. Here in Neville Place, we have what is perhaps the Lotus here on the kind of main central line running down this town. And it is perhaps the Lotus or the Lily here, stylized, and even maybe on the checkered floor in a way with the tiles there, but maybe not. You do have the sort of lighting around there, the four lights, but there are four lights further in here also. But further down the way here, we have a sculpture of the cornucopia. Now, that would be suggestive of a Masonic influence, considering it is the cornucopia. And on one of the rings here, we have the Masonic Center just over here. So that old, it's getting a bit run down, Masonic Center on the inner ring, one of the inner rings of this feature of the plan of Griffith. Now we have this monument here is a monument to Nancy Lillian Bloomer, and there's a further plaque over here, and we also have another woman over here, so there's sort of a female theme going on right here. This is Griffith, designed by Walter Burley Griffin, who designed Leeton also and Canberra. Now, the TAFE would be here, nothing much in here, pretty boring. The flower sculpture would be right here, perhaps representative of a portal way. And further down Banner Avenue, the main street here, you would have that cornucopia also, representative of an interdimensional portal also, I would certainly suggest. We'll follow up now with a few pictures I took of other buildings and bits and pieces around Griffith, and then we'll head to Leeton. The street design of Canberra is designed by Walter Burley Griffin and Griffith also. Here in Leeton, the street design was also designed by Walter Burley Griffin. Now, on this building here in Leeton, you can see the water there, that water line, and we can see that elsewhere in all sorts of places. Over here in the centre, and it's being cleaned up right now for Anzac Day, which is approaching this coming weekend. But we have the four orbs, 1, 2, 3, there'll be another one around the side, the 4, with the last one on the top there, the 4 around the 1, the orbs. Just noticing what is probably the courthouse up the street here with those three entranceways here in Leeton.
Amidst other things of interest on this old artwork by Walter Burley Griffin for Leeton, you can see the pergola there with the central pillar in there, I would suggest, but you can also see the pillars of Jachin and Boaz in the background also. They remain there to this day. They are perhaps water towers.
Narrandera, New South Wales. The monuments over here are the war memorials are getting a clean up. Anzac Day is coming. Here you have the fountain with the four regions around here dictating, sort of showing the four directions, four elements, etc. Speaking to that, you also have the energy sort of being shown through here, rolling off to those out of the center here, to those areas. And you can see the etheric fish there with the water, perhaps water nymphs there, or nymphs within that central pillar there. Now, you would have the four, but you would have the four also migrating into the center. And with this monument here, you have the grail in the center. So in Monty Python's Holy Grail, the four elements are searching for the Holy Grail in the center there. Wagga Wagga, New South Wales. And there are multiple war memorials. We'll have a look at that one here. On this fountain, you have the central pillar plaque there regarding this fountain, and you have the astral faces, like green men, there in the center, the fish also, and the cherub up there, cherubim with the serpent. Here we go through the archway of light and into the ritual edifice with the eternal flame, the pillar of fire, represented in the center.